Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Solid Edge tutorials how to use snap settings. In there I will create new part and then we waiting to go into SolidWorks drawing area. For example, I will create lines and I will select tadi top line. You can press F3 to lock, then I will change into top view. Now I will draw line like from this point into here and then move to drag to the bottom. Then you can connect into this origin point. If you want to use snap settings, like I will sort at this point, and if you press M button, it will be automatically move into middle point like this. Okay, I will move to drag and connect to this point. If you want to start from end point, you can sort at the object like I will sort in here. You can press A to move from end point in drag. Or you can press again at this point, move endpoints to the left. That's it. So you can use M buttons and A buttons to select, auto select in middle points and end points. Okay, that's it for basic Solid Edge tutorials how to use snap settings. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.